You don't judge him by the face. He talks about the people going under.